and more photos of issues arising in the Roderick L. Ireland Courthouse. According to a social media post by the Hampden County Registry of Deeds, they were sent these pictures from the law library located inside the courthouse. In these photos, you can see what appears to be mold buildup on various parts of the library, as well as water damage to the ceiling. 22 News will continue to bring updates on the courthouse as more information becomes available.